Just cruising through life.
Cruising?
Mate, she says it all, to be fair, right now.
Who are you here with?
What's your name again?
There's a tradition here on this channel is as we near the end of the year that I go out and find my fellow posh chap and chapettes and we reflect on the year that we've had. So I've come down to Chelsea to see what they've got to say. I'm Max Fosh and welcome to StreetSmart. Guys, what are your names? Where are you from?
So I'm Lucas Jones and I'm from Wimbledon Village.
Rowley.
Girlies, night out. Girls,
yes.
My name's Hugo Hammond. I'm 25 and I am a XP teacher from Hampshire.
Wonderful. Wow. I almost got the entire CV. Any references? What's your name?
Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Jezza.
To your mates or is that self-inflicted?
Nah, self-inflicted.
Have you had a good year?
What a year.
Was it?
In many ways, yeah.
Went all right.
Went all right. Went fine.
But I enjoyed it. Everyone made money. Metaverse, non-metaverse.
A lot of people didn't make money. Are you looking forward to leaving 2021 behind?
No, not really.
No, not at all. You want to just keep on going?
I'm just enjoying it.
But the Gregorian calendar won't let you.
Some did. You look right there.
Were you one of them?
I was not.
What are your plans for Christmas?
I'm going home.
So my best family friends, we're having like a big party.
Do some Boxing Day shooting. I'm a family man, so I will be back home with my mother, my father, my brother, my chocolate Labrador.
So it's gonna be like 20 of us, Phoebe. Yeah.
Are you invited?
I'm not invited.
What's the chocolate Labrador called?
Mocha. Gonna do a nice drive, a partridge drive actually. It'll be bloody good fun.
How long did it take to come up with that name?
Oh, it's years.
I really hope it will.
It really will be.
Any of them in pear trees?
Don't be silly.
Which is where?
At Lisbon. Portugal.
Lisbon.
So I'm going into the sun.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Bonjour. Guys, I'm going to try something for you. Raise your hand if you've got a Springer Spaniel. There's a slice of pomegranate in there as well.
No, darling, it's not pomegranate. What do you actually think it is? Give it another go.
It's grapefruit.
Yes, there we go.
I don't know my fruits. Do you have any holidays planned for next year?
Yes, I do. I have Ibiza, Formentera, Canada.
Visiting a friend in Dubai.
A surf holiday to Morocco.
Bit of herbs in Christmas.
Val d'Isère and Jan.
In Saint-Tropez. As you do. Guess where I'm going in January.
Scotland.
Dubai. As you do, mum and dad have a place out there, these things happen.
What are you going to do in Dubai? Salt-based restaurant?
Yeah, a bit of salt, babe.
Any holidays planned for 2022?
I might go to Lebanon.
Sure.
Is it my friend? That's it.
Is he here or is he?
Right there. The guy.
Why do you need to go to Lebanon then to visit him?
Why would I not?
He's right here. You've got corduroy, a shuffle gilet, and some knitted wool. I like the was it the blue kind of crocodile skin? Signet ring?
No signet ring.
eBay job.
eBay?
Yeah.
I had that on Call of Duty. What do you do?
I work in media.
You said you had a podcast.
I do.
Do you want to plug it to the ladies and gents?
What a man. It's called
New Year's Resolutions. Do you have any? How are we going to make you better next year? That was a really rude way of saying that.
Yeah, thank you.
To spend less time with him if possible. Yeah.
Sure. Ken?
Myself.
Believe in yourself? Why? Do you think you lack self-belief?
Yeah, probably a little bit.
We'll find out Kane's answer in a bit. Back to you guys in the studio. Do you think you're going to make some good New Year's resolutions?
Maybe.
All about that self-belief.
I was going to say live, love, laugh, but I don't know. I don't think
you could do that.
You could do that, but I'm not.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Would you like to come to our house party?
What a invitation, but no.
Appeared on a little TV show called Friend Island. Some people call it an all-inclusive holiday, but it was work.
It was tough.
Of course. Very tough.
When I said earlier that actually I've been watching you today, I'm only joking. Actually,
are you talking about YouTube or just generally in the street?
No, YouTube. No,
God. But it's a
questions.
I'm so sorry. How would you like to see this improved?
What? I don't know. Just like more interesting, deep questions. I think they'd be listenable.
Is altruism inherently selfish?
A little bit.
There you go. And what a deep and insightful answer back.